Fighting for his life after a horrific car crash in Richmond Town. Police say the driver lost control of his SUV on Arthur Kill Road, crashed into a wooden fence. Then the worst happened. He was impaled by a chunk of wood from that fence. He's in the hospital in critical condition. The front seat passenger also hurt and is expected to survive.
Now to a bill at City Hall that is getting a lot of attention. It would ban landlords in New York City.